Introducing at 267 pounds from New Mexico, from the stud stable, Cactus Jack Manson. His opponent, 236, Atlanta, Georgia, Ron Starr. And this one gets underway before Starr even gets into the ring. Good reversal by Ron Starr takes Cactus Jack Manson in. Follows up with that, whoa, did you see that? Ron Starr takes Cactus Jack Manson and throws him over the top rope. What a brawl we have going here. Into the turnbuckle goes Cactus Jack Manson. Ron Starr. Ron Starr is exploding here in the Montgomery Civic Center. He has a score to settle with Cactus Jack Manson. And now begins to throw those rights into the head of Cactus Jack Manson. A gash has been opened in the head of Cactus Jack. Where will this one end? Manson walking around like a madman. And again, those rights continue to be fired by Ron Starr. This one could end up anywhere. This one could end up anywhere. Again, head first into the ring goes Cactus Jack Manson. This match certainly no guidelines for it to stay in the ring. And it's going out of the roped off area. Ron Starr continues to fire away at Cactus Jack. He's down on the floor. If we can, let's follow this. It is out in the crowd. It is out in the crowd. And Starr takes it into the chairs in the arena. And who knows where this one will end up. They're going up top. They're going up top in the bleachers. Ron Starr comes out a madman against Cactus Jack, throwing rights, throwing lefts. We can't follow all the action. They said this, ring the bell, because about 3 seconds of this match took place in the ring, and the rest of it has been all over the Montgomery Civic Center. What will Ron Starr do next? Good chop to the upper chest area of Cactus Jack Manson. And it's right and left. Swapping blows out on the floor, going out to the main lobby of the Montgomery Civic Center. Where will it end up? Nobody knows. Oh. And, well, we can only follow it so far. It's in the back of in the front of the Montgomery Civic Center right now, moving down one of the walls. And it's hard to see what's happening here. It seems like that Ron Starr has things pretty much under control in this match. Hard right by Ron Starr. And there goes our monitor. Into the desk goes Cactus Jack. And I think I'll just ease over here on this side of the... I'm over here in the crowd now. And back in the ring it goes finally. I tell you, these two are taking it. Oh, me. Cactus Jack, a mass of blood. Out of the ring he goes. Jack looking for running room. I don't know that he'll find it. And it's going all over the building. Rights and lefts, rights and lefts. Starr takes his head first into the head of Cactus Jack Manson. And, if we can gather what we have left together here, I'll tell you what, this one has gone everywhere. I think Manson has gone. Ron Starr, as you can see, a crowd favorite after that melee. He is a tough one.
Well, if Cactus Jack Manson don't know his number has come up, he needs some help, I guarantee you.
Charlie, that is a fight right there, brother. That's the kind of fighting that's going to be in all the arenas all over the country, Charlie. So you people out there, look for it. Look for Cactus Jack Manson and Ron Starr to be fighting everywhere.
Ron Starr has a big score to settle with Cactus Jack Manson. And round one was here in the Montgomery Civic Center. And I think, without a doubt, round one goes to Ron Starr in the battle of Cactus Jack Manson. I have no...
It certainly ain't over, Charlie, by no means.
I'd like to remind everybody that tonight in Dothan, Alabama, at the Houston County Farm Center, special appearance by Santa Claus, also the third here in Montgomery. Ron.
Just wait a minute. I want to take a good look at this finger, Jack. It's cut all the way to the bone, mister. The nail's gone, and I'm here to tell you that's just the start of it. Now they come out here running their mouth about a bunch of crap that happened a long time ago. I got news for you. It's a crock of doo-doo. I'm here, and I'm here for one reason only, Jack. You're mine, and I'm not going to stop until I finish you off.
Not until your whole body looks like this finger will rock and Ron Starr slow down. I'm going to stomp a mud puddle in you, mister.
Well, I don't think there's...
I think he means what he says, Charlie.
I don't think anything else needs to be said, because the proof is what's happened here in the Montgomery Civic Center tonight. Rock and Ron Starr has a score to settle, and he will not be happy until the books are clean. Bar, Johnny Rich, I'm Charlie Platt saying so long from Montgomery, Alabama. We'll see you next week.